All right, we are beginning. Oh my. I had to remember where I was. Show me something. And this is a start location. Oh no! This goes back to what I was saying a little bit ago about forcing annoying combat without having anything to really do anything about it with. That's right, I was supposed to check that dungeon every time I entered that screen. Okay. I was really hoping it was going to be the mugger. It's a staircase. It's a goma. Good to know. How much longer until we find out that the Armos item is in the Lost Hills? And it is the white sword. Ooh. Okay, we are finding a blue ring shop. We might even find a blue ring shot and then restart the whole seed. Because, wow. Oh! Fred. Dang. I'm still torn on restarting the whole seed because I don't have anything. Except lost opportunity. This is 5-3. And this is gonna stay 5-3. Should grab it. I really don't want to restart. Well, now that I have that. So everybody knows that the wood sword's gonna be in the top corner now that I abandoned that spot, right? Fred! Random color, they said. Lo-yo-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! An interesting start here. Bomb shops are meat shops. Need to remember that. So checking the ladder spot is now very high on my priority list. I still haven't gotten to the coast cave anyway, so. Ow! actually, this is 5. No, this is 6. Okay. Get out of this corner, which we just found out we're going back to eventually. That will at least help. Five dungeons. This is 4-5. Oh, good. Oh. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not happy to see red bubbles. I'm very sad. That means Stalfos. I almost called them Skeletor. Stalfoses are now Beam Stalfoses. Well, at least I think they are. This is the problem. Once the ladder is basically free, things go fast. Like, I have to assume I'm not the only person who had the bright idea of two large secrets right by start. I'm going to get the blue ring. Even if not everybody did that immediately, they're going to do that fast. Fred. That's a minor Fred. We still don't have an Armos item. It must be here. All these dungeons. Is it the sixth one now? This is 5-5. For this. This is 7. This 4. What was that? It's a 6. I'm not really feeling going back in a 6. Red Octoroks are one hit point and have bombs. I love it. What's the third item in there? The big shield? I will take the bombs. Is this a dungeon that has a recorder, or are we getting our up A's ready? That's a hint. Okay. Remaining open caves. There's the coast cave. There's still whatever's in the woods. Oh, that's the gift shop more than the woods. There's level one. Show me white sword. Wow. No, we were just kind of joking in the Discord about a Ganon palette glitch. So it's actually pretty funny to see that. I'm looking at this, I'm short of heart. I'm pretty sure it was... Wow, six was the sixth dungeon I found. That means I'm only looking for two more dungeons. Oh, dear me. Interested in starting to explore dungeons more, especially with three of them basically at start. That's a great screen wrap. I'm going to continue to do my homework here. One more dungeon to find. Good. Patra! This is a beefy Patra. This is bad. I need to get out of the room before to lock that kill in. Goma! I'm going straight back to this room. What's up, Solid Hex? That was 4. It matches a possibility of being 4. Level 6, I could have been left in the tail. And this is what I was looking at. What if that was a push block? I was kind of hoping it was going to be an item. Not gonna lie. Okay. I'm saving that bomb. All hail! I've seen nothing to dissuade me from thinking this is second quest. Four. And I think I have my confirmation here. No. The goodies are always up, so I'm gonna finish checking over here. Feels bad to have potentially used my last bomb like that. Too long in there, but again, if that is truly second quest 4, there's going to be a second item. Now what? I just did terrible. Thank you. Ooh. Don't know what I just got, and that scares me. Quarter. Dang. Really glad that was there. What is that mess? That doesn't look like any five I know. All right. So first of all, Fred, what are you doing to me? Recorder on the floor in five. Mystery five. This was a dark night room. Oh yeah. Oh my. Thunder and lightning. Now, for the real question. What's the payoff? It is a transport staircase. That's actually terrible. Thank goodness I have a key. So the only thing that could be here is the map. This is not a map that's going to be worth getting. Like, I really want it, but... should probably have just gone back to kill the Patra, honestly. Because even if I died, I'd have the same result of coming back to this room. I haven't checked this room yet. All that for a key. Any key is gonna drop any minute now. I'll take the bow. Yo. Solidex, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the Cat Fleet. Welcome to the Bagel Cage. Two bagels enter, four slices leave. Thank you so much. I have nothing I can do in here right now. I'm going to leave a note to me that I found the bow in here. I don't know where the arrows are. I've yet to find an arrow shop. And I am still short a dungeon overall. You know what, that at least clears up a lot of lag. What was in here? A room I wanted nothing to do with. Was this a wizard room? You better believe it was a wizard room. More a question of how well I can do Mega Man 1 when I do it. Oh, God. Well, that's your silver arrows, everybody. No, not yet. Not yet. That's the staircase to the rest of the dungeon. Let's dance, boys! I just went through... I went in with 12 bombs. I got a bomb drop. And came out with 7. So... I used 9 bombs to do that. And if we take a death, it's going to be another 9 bombs. Well, you know. Oh my goodness. Thank you. What even is this dungeon? Another. Oh my God. I have to check these rooms. That's the meat block. Use one of my bajillion keys here. Show me an actual item. Okay. Whatever monstrosity dungeon this is just gave me something. That's good. I should get back to Mega Man 1 one day, but like my problem with games in general, Solid, is, well, Hex. I like Hex better. Can I call you Hex? My problem with games in general is I like to bounce around, so I don't focus on things unless like I feel like there's like a marathon purpose or something. So Mega Man 1 usually comes up whenever it's like 1 through 6 season or something like that. What is this? This is 5. Which doesn't mean I don't ever work on it. It just means I don't work on it as much as I should. Gonna say, if that doesn't let me through. Remember when I got the bomb upgrade and we were all really happy for like a little bit? So the problem now is I really don't want to have to kill those Wizrobes again, to the point that I'm about to fight a Patcher instead. Anybody else play ukulele in the Impossible Lair and thinking like that shield is the Battalion shield is basically this thing? Surprisingly, nobody's done yet. We're stuck anyway because I don't have any bombs. Does anything over here drop bombs? That's cool. This is gonna be very bad when I come back. So given that at this point we have a high degree of confidence in the first six dungeons being shapes, and we're seeing red bubbles. I'm hearing that, didn't we get that? Which means I have the power bracelet. Where, oh, where did I find the power bracelet? Don't answer that. So whichever dungeon I found the power bracelet in is 7. Thanks, Brookie. We're gonna finish this dungeon right now. Okay, let's dance. The bomb droppers are actually the blue wizards themselves. That's disgusting. Solidex, thank you so much for that sub again. The continued support is awesome! Gryak! What item did we find in here? Was this actually where we found the power bracelet? I feel like it might be. Sense. We ran out of bombs there too. That's near start. So that's not that bad. We have three dungeons on the map we haven't cleared. We don't know where 9 is, do we? You know, and everything else. I lost track of the fact I don't know where level 9 is. Because I'm looking over this map right now and I don't see any 9s. So even if I did find the fabled... I actually am missing a dungeon. I don't see 9 anywhere. I don't have arrows either. Well. That's my 8th normal dungeon, but I still don't know where 9 is. But this is... I will take this for certain. I mean, it's in the wrong spot, but damn it, I'm thinking it. It's the Dongo. Sitting here, just dwelling in level 2. Goodies are always up. I'm gonna check the top of the A first. Not much there. We still haven't found a Triforce in here either. Easy Triforce. I'm gonna need to come back in here because I need the silver arrows and I've now found every dungeon. How horribly convenient. I'm not gonna leave without that. I know that. Alright, so we still need 9. So I still have to burn bushes. Let's go to work. Let's go in here. I want this. Think about that. I was ladder blocked and I got the ladder like 2 or 3 screens later. Well, that's not gonna end well. Awesome. I don't care about that actually. Okay. Aquamantis! It's been a while. Level 1. Thank you. And level 1 is a floor item. I'm going back into 1. There's 5 rooms left, and one of them's gonna have a floor item in it. So we have items out of 1 and 2. We have a second item in 4. We know not what it is. It's possible I should check Recorder Lake because I don't have arrows. Last thing we really want is to be caught without arrows with a goma. So it's either 3 or 5 that have the bow at this point. No, it's 5. This is 3. That's unfortunate. Is that a second bait block? Or am I making things up? Red candle. Hell yeah, let's go! See if this is correct. That's 4 toots. And I correctly went to level 4. Well, it was 3 toots. But I thought that would have taken me to level 5. We still have no idea where anything actually is in this mess. I think I did that. This was the bow then? This is the bow. Yeah, this looks really familiar to week one now. I just want them dead. No one really knows. Oh no. I don't need that. This point. Oh, I'm off by a row? Well, Really? There is no prize for winning, other than the satisfaction that you won. The problem is, like I said in the beginning, who else had a similar opening? We charge into nine. A start. Goodies are always up. I'm trying to think what goodies could there possibly be at this point. Really hoping that would actually not open. Let's go ahead and leave that there. I'm not gonna say no to the wand. That is the item to grab still. Ah, random effect mission first. Bomb droppers, oh my goodness. Far from the worst ones I've seen, honestly. Gotta know where they live. This might be a catastrophe here. Thank you. That's kind of bad. Rorovac Lamentus. This point in the game, honestly. Oh, hi. I feel dumb. You know, afterwards I was thinking I should go back and check it, and I forgot where it was. Destination. No door. Fourth, within 30 seconds of third. Fred's been kind enough to host us a lot of these last few weeks. We are gonna go over to him. Thanks for everybody hanging out. Thanks for the raids. There were no raids. Thanks for the subs. It's 11:30. I'm gonna blame that. Go say hi to Fred. He's in 9. Don't tell him where anything is. Later.